Alright, what's going on? Welcome to another installation of Just Moves 101. I am your host, Freezy Talisma. Welcome back once again. Now today, I want to push the instructionals to the side for a minute. Because when I go to the club, there's something that I like to emphasize on, and that's style. Alright, so today I'm going to teach you a new style of dancing so that when you go out to the clubs, you're going to be styling on them. The style I'm going to teach you today is robotting. Now the style of robotting, it's a cool style that when you go to the club, you mix it up on them, they're going to be like, ooh, that's hot. Cool, stay tuned. I'm going to teach you guys how to do robotting. Now, the style of robotting is a style of dancing in which it deals with a lot of freezes and locks. Now, I know I told you this is not going to be an instructional. I'm just going to teach you how to style. Now, when you're robotting, you got to know. You got to pause your body in a lot of different motions to make yourself look actually like a machine. So now, note. Let's just say you could do this either subtly or discreetly. Now, if I was in a club and you walk up in a club and you hear the music, you could two-step to the music. You two-step to the music. Now, note, the music is gonna hit beats. As you hit those beats, you freeze. Stop, you freeze. Freeze. Look around. It gives you the effect of roboting, and you move in a motion in which you stop. Roboting, the style in itself, is used in a lot of different dance performances. Now I'm going to show you guys some clips and examples of this, and I'm also going to do it myself. But no, whenever you're freezing, roboting, that style of dancing is done with a lot of freezes, stops, and mechanical motion. So you always got to know, you're always going to dance, stop. And you have to make sure whenever you stop, you hit those pauses and your whole body has to stop. So that whenever you move to the next spot, you look mechanical. Stop. 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 And you have to know all intricate movements is done in a stopping motion. Make you wanna throw your food up. Ice water chest in my wrist like a cool cup. Two twig clippers, I give your ass a crew cut. I get bread like cold cuts. You know what? The girl go down fast, come up slow, but I never slow up. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. And if you feel like you're the best, go ahead and do the Weezy. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. Found home. Weezy. They don't make them like me no more. Matter of fact, they never made it like me before. I'm rare, like Mr. Clean with hair. No brake lights on my car, rare. I never had lights and I never had fear. I rap like I done died and gone to heaven, I swear. And yeah, I'm a bear, like black and white hair. So I'm polar, and they can't get on my system, cause my system is the solar. I am so far from the old arts, I'm in others. I just eat them for supper, get in my spaceship and hover. Hover. Found home. Found home. Found home. Found home. And if you feel like you're the best, go ahead and do the Weezy Weezy. All right, now, I just taught you guys the style of robotting. We've been dancing, and I've been teaching you how to do step-by-step instructions, but today I just want to get to some style. So no, you don't got to do anything in particular, but just that style of dancing in itself will get you a nice little vibe going. It's still dancing, but it's away from the instructional. We just doing style. What I said I'm teaching you guys? I heard you. Style. I heard you over there. Now, just note, whenever you styling on them, you got to hit them with those nice fluid motions. Practice it, make your own little variations to it, and you know what you're going to be doing? Styling on them. All right, now, stay tuned.
hair, so I'm polar. And they can't get on my system, cause my system is the solar. I am so far from the old arts, I'm in others. I just eat them for supper, get in my spaceship and hover.
Phone home!